the Bobby chants all throughout the game. What did this game require of you and your teammates?
Yeah, it was a tough game. You know, opponent was playing a really good game. And it's a big win for us. Thanks, fans, for the support. It was great. Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.
The chants are getting louder and louder, the Bobby chants. When you hear that, what does that mean to you personally?
Yeah, it's a great support, so I really appreciate it. But I thought guys put a hell of an effort in front of me, and they did the job.
What was the focus for you in managing all the momentum swings, all the special teams time?
Yeah, penalty kill was great. That 4 minutes in the third period was crucial, and we stood tall. So it's a big win for us. We enjoyed tonight, and get ready for next one.
There was a save that you made in the second period on Matt Dumba that so many are calling the save of the year. Can you walk us through what you saw on that one?
Yeah, I was a little bit late in the first shot, on the second shot, and then it's just a desperation save. So it's just happened. So it's.
Yeah. You take a 2-0 series lead as you head to Tampa. Anything you want to say to these fans tonight?
Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you very much. We appreciate it.
Guys, we'll send it back to you.